Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe again. It's about beef with water spinach sour soup. So let's see the recipe together. Now I'm going to find a fallen beef. Then I'm going to find my basil. Here's my basil. Water water spinach, Khmer basil, lemongrass stalk, kaffir lamb leaf, chili, turmeric, tamarind, chicken powder, sugar, fish sauce, salt, garlic, beef. Wow. going to slice lemongrass top. Here are the ingredients that I'm going to use it in pounding crockery. Lemongrass stock. I pound it first. Add garlic. Add turmeric. Then I'm going to clean it. Add soybean oil. Add pounding crockery. Add kaffolan leaf. Add fish sauce. Add chicken powder. Add salt. Add sugar. Add this. The beef is cooked, so I add water spinach. add tamarind and close the cover. Add some water. And I keep it until it boil again. Now it is boiling, so I add my basil and chili. It's cooked. Time to test it, so let's have it with me. And I changed the place for test the recipe today because it is raining. Yummy! The recipe today is finished and the taste is so yummy, and I hope you will like and enjoy the recipe today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye!